saw a sign that said, you better slow down. I reached out for the help I needed. Never in my life have I felt so free. There's no doubt at all, I finally turned it around. I didn't know my own strength or just how strong I could be till I came face to face with this weakness in me. Before dawn, and I'm finally facing a brand new morning. I've been through the fire, and I know that I can survive. I didn't know my own strength or just how strong I could be till I came face to face with this weakness in me.
Didn't know my